Look, listen, and feel. Look, listen, and feel. You feel dissociated because you heard the hearts. Look at the cartoons you watch. The character in the mail that comes to automatic confessions as the effect of climate change rages on in your mind. Within a morning, atop the three beech trees, the hawks in circles, screaming ceaselessly. Listen to the hawks. Feel your fear. Look at the ground, the singularity roots wildly near. Look at the frozen lake, listen in sun shining. Look at your motor, look at your mirror fiends. Listen to cars singing, grumbling. Listen to the combustion, summering, summering. Feel the private privilege of being insured. Gamble of risk. Convenience necessarily bored. You feel unnecessarily inconvenient. You feel unnecessarily alone. You feel overwhelmed by the sound of your needs. Look at what you need. Look at what you blow in the tree. Look at what you come across. Listen to who you know. Understand words. Go, go.
Swell in my heart,
swell in my heart, swell in my heart. Chemical releases, chakra heart, swell in my heart, swell in my heart. I need help to focus in the swell in my heart, swell in my heart. Focus on heart, someone to talk to, with you the safe. New perspectives and witness and the dream and say, all in my head, all in my heart, still in my head, still in my heart. Chemical releases, chakra heart. I need help to focus in the swell in my heart, swell in my head, swell in my heart. Someone need to talk to you, safe. We need new perspectives, witness in the dream, awake, active sleep, wrestling. Swell in your head, swell in your heart, swell in your heart, swell in your heart. Dearest freshness deep down things, the Holy Spirit in climate change, God's grandeur, the world is charged with the grandeur of God, it will flame out like shining from shook coils, gathers a greatness like the ooze to oil, crushed. Why do men then now not rock his rod? Generations have tried, and all is seared with trade, cleared, smeared with toil, and wears man's smudge and shares man's smell, the soil is bare now, nor can foot feel being shod, and for all this nature is never spent, there lives the dearest freshness deep down things. And though the last lights off the black west went, oh morning at the brown brink eastward springs, because the Holy Ghost over the bent world roots with warm breast and bright wings. Gerard Manley Hopkins. Like a mother bird tucking the new life under her own body and earnestly protecting it, nature is never spent. God sustains and renews us no matter what. No matter what. No matter what. No matter what. Nature is never spent. The final four words are more than we could ask. No matter what, with bright wings, we do not deserve this. We could never expect. No matter what.
She wants to be near, she wants to feel close to you. Hey, paradise is outside. inside, and you know what it's like.